Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kick.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl. Byron, you look scared.
I am scared.
The following contest is a six-woman tornado tag team match. Introducing first, from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
Ruthless attitude and ruthless kicks.
Half of the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions. A woman who possesses incredible speed and toughness.
And no shortage of animosity.
That's a good thing.
Here comes the evil genius of the sky.
Genius being the operative word.
And from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai!
Think about some of the accolades that Io Shirai possesses. She was a finalist in the Mae Young Classic and held the NXT Women's Championship for over 300 days.
An incredibly impressive feat from a world-class competitor. The genius of the sky preparing to take flight.
Saxon, when's the last time you took flowers to the gravesite of those detestable inflatable friends?
I beg your
pardon. From San Jose, California, Bayley!
You know, there was a time where Bayley was actually one of my favorites. Now she's arrogant. She even ignores me in the hallway.
Oh, Saxton, don't you dare question Bayley's confidence. Ding dong, hello, she's earned that confidence. I witnessed her first several days at FCW. This is not only a different competitor, but a completely different woman. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
Grown tired of being an underdog, she's tired of being overlooked.
Has toppled every foe that stood in her way.
And from Florida, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Amy!
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
She treats every match like a title defense. That's how she got to this point in her career. Here comes the man.
The WWE Universe on its feet for Becky Lynch.
That's right. Go for it.
And from Dublin, Ireland, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Becky Lynch.
The man has an unmatched confidence and swagger about herself.
From underdog to the top of the food chain.
Are you ready for some stratisfaction?
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Trish Stratus has really redefined the women's championship in WWE. Many will argue she is the greatest female athlete of all time in WWE.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Tornado tag rules as both sides face off in the ring.
Things promise to break down in a hurry, Michael. The question is, which team is better prepared for the chaos?
And Io's offense gets far off.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Oh! Oh, right to the kidneys.
And Trish saves herself.
Hurricane Rana. Face first.
Good night.
Ooh! Crushing double stop. Trish Stratus with a strategically placed shot. I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Well, what a strike to the back.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, God, what an elbow. Fisherman suplex. She had it scouted. That's gotta be it.
Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing, and after this match has already gone for so long.
Oh, what a clubbing blow. And Trish Stratus might be in some trouble here. Dump looking to platter with a DDT.
Kai sidestep out of the way.
Snapper takedown and a
boom right to the spine.
Shirai reverses. Focus on the leg. Ooh, bad aiming there as the ref takes a blow. Oh, the ref in the wrong place there.
The ref's got to be better than that.
Referee in the... come on. What benefit is there in prolonging things?
Well, you set it for a second time.
Struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal. Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Snake eyes! She's having a
time. Letting this mask go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Not going to try making use of that stipulation.
Crushing double stomp. Oh, look out. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Uh-oh.
We're going to see it.
She's going for it. This could be. Made her pay.
shot that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. She's back in under the ropes.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Lynch has Bayley right where she wants her.
Of reversals there.
This is going to get ugly.
Airlane crash.
Sweeps the legs. She catches Kai with a big counter.
And the cover for the win.
This is it. And Io pushing an already frantic situation to another level there.
And Becky showing that time has been eliminated.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Twist to fake.
This might be the beginning of the end.
Cover! Two count!
No, she kicks out.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Oh! He got the shoulders down.
Two!
Oh my, still alive!
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Nice one with the knee.
Oh, God, Lynch looking to destroy him.
Well measured.
Counter-lunch.
Oh, there it is.
And she's able to make the arrest to force the break.
Pivotal opportunity there just got denied by the rope break.
Boom.
How's that for a count?
One behind.
It could be over here.
This is it. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. And she breaks the count.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count the three?
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.